Today I visited the Bharosat center and the SHE teams. I'm trying to learn the work which they have done. Both the SHE teams and the Bharosa center have done very good work and provided a lot of a feeling of sense of security and safety to the women in Hyderabad. And we will continue with this good work and try to take it to even greater heights.
Then about the Bharosa centers, they are giving a lot of encouragement to the ladies who are concerned. Then for that ladies, we can do better than better for the future. What we can do from our side?
Bharosa center is basically a complete center place from starting till where a victim comes to us till the time when final justice is delivered to her. So at each step we are providing her support in every possible way and ensuring that she doesn't suffer from any undue harassment because she's already gone through a lot. And we will be ensuring that we are able, our reach increases it, we are already, but we need to ensure that more and more people are aware of it, more and more women are aware of it, and that our reach is to each and every corner of the city and all the victims, women victims and the children who are encouraged to report the crime. And we would like to assure them that we would take care of everything. They only need to come to us and after that we'll take care of it.